It was the middle of spring, the birds loved to sing, and I awaited that blessed gift that comes before me, and after me, the thing that connects me with the divine, the life, the fruit of me and mine. Taking all precautions to get her here, facing life without a fear, while my lady sleeps in my room, feeling everything ancient back to the mummy's tomb, I connect with woman throughout all time in full bloom. No pain medicine, no hospitals or doctors or knives, just love and trust and resilience with supporting women of experience. Feeling creation and connection with all things of life, knowing that I'm choosing and following the steps made just right, a natural birth in every way, consultation with doctors along the way, plan A at home with midwife on call, plan B in hospital if any problems at all. Rest and exercise, perfect nutrition, natural diapers, soaps, food, and clothes. I'm on a mission. While my lady sleeps, time floats by. Summer spins in and soon leaves fly. End of autumn lets in, winter's chill. Meditation helps me feel peace, be still. All while my lady sleeps. While she sleeps. While she sleeps, while my lady sleeps. They say she's sleeping too late, 2 weeks past their expected date. Plus she's too big and doctors are impatient, talking about some drug that was an abortifacient, offering solutions for a problem I didn't even know exists. Got me wondering how Nefertiti did it with her six. Don't want to second guess God, but they telling me I'm odd. Gotta do what's best for the baby. So I'm riding on. Seems as if all my reasons are an excuse. So I'm taking the drugs to induce. Relaxed and calm, singing the songs, listening to music and feeling the spirit, knowing my baby girl can hear it. Feeling kind of drowsy, should try to get some rest. No contractions yet, consider myself blessed. Yes, I rest and I sleep, knowing it's probably my last. Baby on the way, goodbye things of the past. Yes, I'll sleep while my lady sleeps. While we sleep, and envision the growth of a family. While we sleep, while my lady sleeps. Oh, here it is. Just breathe through the cramping. Let's get the monitor on and oxygen too. Just a precaution to get me through. People rushing in, talking in low voices, asking me questions, demanding I make choices, won't give me straight answers of what's going on, just wanting decisions with no information to lean on. They say I'm bleeding out, possibly uterine rupture, baby's heartbeat is starting to cluster, can't stop the meds administered by pill, I see the River Nile rutted by God's will, breathing's getting harder to do, lights are blinding, voices are out of view, heartbeat racing, I'm starting to panic. Limbs out of control, screaming in havoc. Mind separate from body. I see my lady's face. While my lady sleeps, I feel her embrace. We float together to another plane, forever fueling the flame of a mother's love to prevent the same. Two lives lost due to a second guess. While my lady sleeps, she contemplates their rest. While my lady sleeps, she does her best to burn the flame of trust and protect the rest. While my lady sleeps, while she sleeps, while she sleeps, while my lady sleeps, she sleeps.